Hello guys, welcome back. Xperia XZ2. Everything stock. S816 S8216. The last Android update for this Xperia XZ2. Android 10. Security patch level at February 1, 2020. A lot of bloatware on this stock Sony UI. Okay, let's do the setting on this version 2.1.7. External storage going to test a few games. Let's begin. Very slippery. This XZ2 spinning. Setting graphic driver. Wow. What the hell? Region USA, USA, USA. CTR crash team. Oh, log in the account first. XZ2.1.7 a bit different the interface. See, even the menu pop up after you click the game icon. Game config. I forgot about this one. Let's try the default setting. Version 2.1.7 stock Xperia XZ2 ROM bawaan. Non-rooted device. Soalannya, adakah game itu akan boot dengan 4GB RAM. Sekarang cuma tinggal 1GB. Tengok game menu ya. Version 1.2.1.7. It's a very bad update. I prefer the version 2.1.6. More user friendly. Close. See, no. Normally, the 2.1.6 there is a game menu at the bottom of the game icon. This one, when you enter the game, then it pop up. CTR 4GB. Okay, Pokemon Pikachu. No game menu also. How to adjust the game? On the first game, only the pop-up. After the rest of the game, no more pop-up. The game game setting, everything there. This Pikachu, selalu ni exact tu ni saya guna custom ROM dan saya root device ni dan RAM nya saya guna virtual RAM. Tapi kali ini semua stock. Memang enggak bisa. Bisa? Enggak bisa. Oh, ada. Screen-nya hitam. Black screen. The cutscene blue screen. Game menu black screen. How? Now. Nope. Please. 4GB also, please. Not to say the 2GB. Pokemon Shield. Come on, where is the game setting? Itu the game menu. Dah masuk game menu tapi black screen. Stock Android 10, very old Android 10. This is what happened. Pokemon SWAT. After this we try the version 216. Uninstall this one, install the 216. What the difference? Apa perbezaan 217 dan 216 dengan keadaan exact tu yang guna ROM bawaan, ROM stock ya. Tak boleh. Black screen. Kita uninstall ya. Install balik. Baik, balik dulu. Sini. Satu lima dua satu satu dua satu enam. Grievous. Kenapa kena download balik? Ya, 16 dia ada setup ke bawah. Oke. Wah, oh my god. My god. Tuan sik. Dua satu tujuh post close. Post close juga. Pokemon Pikachu, let's go, Pikachu. 217 black screen. Dua satu enam. Sama juga. That's standard driver. Come on, exit. Four seven four. Four seven four. Okay. That's driver only for Arduino 650. This one Arduino 630. Okay, Arduino 530. Xem nó FiveThreeZero Beta. Pai tu pai 525. Even was cross tab not possible. 525. Now. Nope. Empat lapan satu. Also, screen problem. No, no, no. Bukan semua game macam ni. Ya, ada setengah game boleh boleh main menggunakan OpenGL yang lama. Sebab driver untuk software dia masih guna OpenGL tahun 2019. Contoh sebentar lagi bunyi azan berkumandang. Yang ini oke. Game 2D boleh main dengan speed yang bagus 60 fps. Okay. I didn't touch anything. Okay. Kesimpulannya, AGGNS dengan software asal memang tak boleh. Bagaimana dengan emulator lain? Iya, sila tunggu. Jadi, teman PS2 dan Citra. Okay, itu saja daripada saya. Terima kasih kerana menonton, dan pilihan yang terbaik untuk pon yang dikira second refurbish ialah LG V50, sebab LG V50 dengan keadaan ROM asal sudah ada update Android 11. November 21, 2021, ini update yang lepas. Ini saja pilihan yang terbaik untuk yang LG 50S. Mungkin saya akan cuba dapatkan device itu, insyaAllah. Okay, terima kasih.